Ah, bing bada boom. It's me, your favorite streamer, Sugi. Big boss. Why'd I do that? Oh my god, I just slipped off. Oh! does that mean? What does anything mean? What the bomb? Down here for that. Some little quills, that's kind of lame. I'm gonna get a queen or something. Or what is this thing? What is this thing? Scary. A little scary. To try to blow up those boxes. I gotta do this whole thing again. Oh. Gotta not get hit. Okay, we got the bat. We're good, we're good. Anything over here? Are you kidding me? Okay, we got the checkpoint. I lost it. Oh my god. There's no way. There's no way. No way, man. It's okay, we don't need that one. The bomb, bet. Messed up there. The bat already. Oh my god, I'm not struggling. Thank you. can't believe I just did that. Even worth it? What else do I get from coins? Can I make myself stronger? About the checkpoint. Oh my god, wow, what a clean name, dude. Wow. I need this for. Just get the checkpoint. I don't care. You going to say my name in different forms now. Something there. You're gonna have to be more specific on what you're talking about right now. A lot of things in the game. Oh, frick. Like the lizard? The character? Six bees. Gotta be a way to get that jump. No, there's no way I can get that jump. How do they expect me to make that jump? I can't jump on it. So that can... Oh, it has to be this thing. BRB. I need to go use the P. Not use the P. You know what I'm trying to say. Just all right, bro. My need to pee. It's kind of weird. was the point of that? Now I definitely can't get whatever I was trying to get before. Going down. What the heck? Oh no, I lost the bat. I lost my life. I don't even know why anyone's watching at this point. This is not a game I can show off my amazing skills. Actually, we're gonna run back to the checkpoint. Yeah. Good thing I got that checkpoint. Oh, there was a bomb here? I think the game wanted me to grab the bomb so I could kill the thing that kept hitting me, because you can't kill this thing in a typical fashion. Oh shit. Oh no. Well, I guess we move on. Two bombs. I'm gonna do it with two bombs. Is that what I was supposed to do? Bro, how'd that hit? Game's rigged. Gotta bounce on this thing. Okay, and not fall. Easier said than done.
Huh?
about I get the other one? Oh, that's how I get the other one. The map thing. This doesn't look that hard. Never mind, this is terribly hard. Never mind, I'm too good at this game. That's really what it is. Those guys out. So good at the game. Cartoony. Wow, that's crazy. What? That was it? But he's gonna help me do something. Wow. mind that early. I'm trolling. Works. Tier 1 sub to that person? That's crazy. But hey, Al. I don't know if Liam's still here, but Liam came by. Oh, shit. What the? Oh shit. Oh, I see something. I see something. Missed a coin? Aw, oh, shit. Yeah, he's been begging me to play Skyrim. How's the game going? It's going great. I love this game. No way I missed this. It's right there. He was right there. What the heck? I'm trolling. Nah. First time playing this game. Oh, why did I do that? Oh my god. Okay. How do I miss that every time? What am I doing wrong? Why did I? Oh boy. I gotta jump on the enemy. That's all I gotta do. Yet I'm struggling. I didn't even move after that. I was so preoccupied with getting the jump to hit. I was like, I forgot about the whole me going to the next thing. Oh. Okay. There's probably a coin in here somewhere, but honestly, I'm just trying to get out of it. Okay, oh my god, I'm gonna get hit here. I'm so gonna get hit. Oh my god. I didn't get hit. Definitely missed a coin there. Holy though. I got through it. Damn Beal. You know, 3 coins better than none. Something inside here. Oh, I can. I guess there isn't anything for me to do here. I think. Yeah. Oh, there's a back entrance. Duh. Okay. Solving these puzzles like nothing. I wish this whole game was just puzzles. I do that? What? I just sent that guy flying to his death. I don't know why I did that, but hey, thanks for the follow. Nah, I'd rather the puzzles than. I'm absolute garbage at platforming. How did me throwing that, why did I have to throw the guy overboard, man? So let's just go fall into our death. What did I just do? I don't even know. I honestly am not confident in my ability to beat the boss level, whatever you want to call it. I can't believe I did that. Like, I've tried the, I'm just fumbling the bag here. Checkpoints. Oh wait, actually get this. Yeah, the not so. Yeah. I honestly don't think I can finish it. Okay, we got the checkpoint. Okay. That's not a coin. I wanted a coin. I don't know what to use this for. Oh, probably just to kill all enemies. Easy. Oh, this is free money. Let's get that checkpoint because I want to mess up and lose it all. Actually, maybe I should have just gone for the going for the top side saves me from getting hit by the spider. I thought I could just do nothing. Be okay. Having any trouble there. I'm not having any trouble whatsoever. I don't know who told you this game. My best attempt. I make the jump the first time. Oh, did I use the thing? Did I use the enemy? I don't know. I don't know what I did. I'm thinking I used the enemy. Oh my god. Just give... Come on. We got this. I'm feeling it. This is the one. We're getting that coin. Alright, that's real great. Real great start. It wasn't even the coin, it was just the door. I can still die in here. Oh. Never mind, I'm not gonna die in here. Nice, free money and a coin. Kind of the same thing, but oh, good start. All have so many options here. I think we go for the bat just to get... Oh, we don't even need to throw into the bat. Okay. I knew there was something here. Wait a minute. Oh my god. Oh my. We got the bat back. Okay, okay. Definitely meant to do that. And I got the checkpoint. Oh. Kind of ran. Why is he? What's the point of this? That area seemed a little sus. Chill on this ride. Just gonna relax my way through this. And not die this time. Why do I keep mistiming that? Oh. This is the slowest ride in the world. The ride's so slow, I can't even get into the little thingy-majiggy in time. Okay, okay. Alright, we did it. We got Laylee, I believe the bat's called. The bat, I'm gonna still call it the bat. The bat. Okay, we don't need the bat. We don't need the bat. We don't need the bat. Just move forward. Move forward. Ignore everything. Oh, can we ignore this? There's a coin definitely up there or something. Honestly? I'm okay with that. Three coins? That's the perfect. What do I do with coins again? Feels bad for the cart guy. Okay. I think I need something. Okay. Oh. Well. I need a fire plant. I believe, but I don't know where the fire plants are. Is there even a fire plant around here? Do I really need a hint? Wait. Okay. Can't get up there. I could try to beat it. I did try a little bit earlier today. Bro, how do I break? Nah, we're puzzle solving masters. This rock is definitely gonna take us. That didn't do it? Alright, there's gotta be something in the water. Alright, never mind, nothing in the water. Ah, there's a treasure chest. Okay, never mind, nothing in the treasure chest. Ah, there's definitely something. Did I talk to him? Oh yeah, give me the hand. Give me the. Yeah. There is buried treasure lying in wait in the ocean floor. It's an open area, not much around. But how do you retrieve it? You'll have to learn how to scratch. What? Where? You? What? Scratch your map? What the heck? That's a thing? I can just go on top of things? How many bees do I got? I got 29 bees. Get some tonics that make the game super easy. That'd be great. what do you mean? Nah. It's because our voices weren't heard. If they heard our voices during that escape room, we would have gotten out on time. Alright, this is something I definitely can't do. The currents are too strong, so let's go back out. Alright, well that didn't... Wait, can I scratch the map here? Scratch it. No? Okay. Oh. We got this. Ooh. Boom. We get the bomb now. Go get the bomb. We take the bomb down here. Break the block. Oh, that's what it does. And look at that. And now we can hit this. And we got a new level for ourselves. Does that change anything over here? Oh, his house is still fine. What am I supposed to do? How do I break his house? Did I mess up with the bomb? Oh shit, maybe I did. Wait, no. I can still take it over. me try. I am a homewrecker. Ha 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 ha. Life's a beach. Maybe I did miss something, because it looks like there's a coin up there. Well, sometimes you win some, sometimes you lose some. Oh! I was supposed to use it to jump up! Maybe I can die. Wait, where did he come from? What? I thought I killed it. We got this jump. Oh shit. Okay, man. Okay. Another one spawn, please. 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 No. A checkpoint. No, it's all over for me. It's all for me. Please just shoot me down, game. Shoot me down. I want to get back to the checkpoint. No. I can get here so quick. Underwater. This is lame. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have attempted this, because obviously I'm struggling. Okay, you know what? let's just go on. I don't need all those quills. Why do I need quills? Quills are... What are quills gonna help me with? Nothing, exactly. Do I feel like there's something I'm missing here? Maybe. I'm gonna try this one more time. Ow. Okay, there's one more, I think. Come on. Never mind. Okay, we don't need coins, as I've said before. We can just, move forward. Don't know what this bomb's for, but... It's gotta lead somewhere. Well, anyway, we're just gonna keep moving. Okay. Game just told me no going back. Ah, it's got. Okay, never mind. I thought there was stuff. Oh, there's something up there. Definitely something over here. Definitely me dying. Oh, you're kidding me. Coins, bruv. What is this nonsense? I'm just getting quills. Oh, what if there's something crazy? Never mind, I couldn't even make the jump over there. There's something crazy down this way. Alright. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh my god, I got, what was the word? Greedy. Bruh, I should have been able to go through. It's okay, it's perfect. I'm right here anyway. Never mind, this is. What? Whoa. Thank goodness it doesn't insta kill you. That'd be so sad. Are you kidding me? Get back here.
We did it. Coin number two is ours. I go in here? No, okay. Well, going back shouldn't be that hard. I couldn't even get the blue thing to activate. And I lost the... Oh my god. This is tragedies. So many tragedies. I still don't know why my character didn't just jump up. Can you imagine if I just got like hit by the corner of that and then died and then had to redo that little portion? That'd be hilarious. Oh, we got some quills. Oh. Big opening over there. I could have just went. Oh wait, this is a different one. I got the bat, dude. Like, come on, man. Like, you gotta end me. Okay. Checkpoint? Wow. Game is too generous. There's no way, dude. Come on. How else am I just not jumping properly? This is a bomb too. The bomb was up there on that string. The game hates me. That's what I've learned. know why I got back up. I don't know why I'm not just rolling. Rolling. Oh my god. Oh. We're actually just trolling. Bro. Losing the will. Okay, you know what? Just run for it. Step this, I don't know how to feel. Oh, was me. Okay. That is another area in there. Alright, this is moving. Okay. Alright, pretty good stuff. Really timed those jumps really well. Alright, we're good. No, I don't need to skip. I just... I definitely don't need to skip. I'm fancying is fancy by twice, am I right? Oh boy. I was hoping I could get the bat, but I was wrong. Put your feet up. We're so good. I knew I could do it. And that's their 30th B. Good thing. That's what my achievement says. Only 2 coins? Yeah. One up there. We can do this one now. Whoa, what is this? Cans? Oh. Looks like we're about to be in deep trouble. Why'd you say that? Oh. It sinks down. If I went to the other area, it probably would have sank down after a while. Oh, that makes some sense. I'm not patient enough to wait for water levels to go up and down. Who do they think I am? Someone that's gonna die and have to go back anyway, and I'll be like, oh, I guess I'll go and check it out, I guess. Well, let's see if my theory is correct. Does the water level go down? The cans are going down. Never mind. Never mind at all. Continue onwards. I don't get this. Why is there like a room? Like nothing here. And the water doesn't even come up here, so I'm confused. Why is this here? Are they trying to say I missed something? Oh. Door? Let's do door. Oh, never mind. Alright, you know, we tried. Wait. How did I get up there? Alright, well, we tried once again. First coin. Maybe I didn't miss anything. Oh, maybe I did miss. Okay. Thank goodness I have the one thing that I start from all the way here again. Oh my gosh. I swear I would have gotten a checkpoint by now. Thank goodness I didn't get hit. Alright, you know, we're pretty much back where we were, kind of. But I have the one thing that lets me save coins, because I don't want to get coins after I've lost them. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we can just go on. Brothers, can you smell what the rocks cooking. Gotta be a checkpoint right here. Holy. Holy. Oh no, get me out. Get me out. There's something up there. Okay, well, if that's all there was, then I'm dead. That's all there was. Honestly, I guess I'm dead again. Convenient. Why was that checkpoint so quick? The last one felt like it took forever to get. And I just got smacked. Honestly? Kinda does look like a chapstick. I could understand that. Honestly, I feel like a chapstick, you know, a really highly scented one, could have the same effects. What the heck is this? Ah! And a checkpoint? Wow. What's over here? Whoa, secret area. Oh shit, it's a crazy monster thingy. Oh. Why is it up here? The heck? This is... Oh my god, I just missed one. That's true. Chapstick boom boom, well, chapstick wouldn't be the same, you know, it just wouldn't. All that for just some wills.
I got hit.
Are you kidding me? We just don't get hit. Don't get hit, and we should be. Oh, thank goodness we have a checkpoint. Should I go down? I'll go down. I'll go down. This doesn't seem worth it. It's just a quill. A big quill. Easy coin. Easy coin number four. Wait, does that mean I go this way? Oh, I do go this way. Oh, good thing I went the other way thinking that was the right way, and then this was actually the wrong way. Why did I go straight into that? I don't really know. But hey, we got checkpoint. Alright, we got hit instantly. And I forgot there were things there. Honestly, I don't even know if my boom boom still contains like the boom boom sense. But like the scent's still there. But like at the same time, I feel like it's not as strong. So then I'm like, do I switch? But then I'm like, I don't want to switch to my new one yet. Cause I'm like, I feel like I can still get stuff out of my old one. But at the same time, like, it doesn't feel as strong. But that's just me. What the? Are you? The puffs I'm taking now for like the inhales for the boom boom are like, yo, I'm like going hard. But then when I go hard, I feel like it's not like. Okay, you know what? Also, the packaging does say to keep it within, keep it in cold places, and I'm like, sometimes I'm like, kind of hot outside. What if it's not like being kept at a cool temperature because it's really hot outside? What if it's met on this? I am not liking this underwater. The water is going up and down, making it harder for me to swim in this game. Like, why are there stupid squid-looking things around? Ouch! Can't they find a different place to swim? My buddy. Oh no, what is that? I don't know what that means. I'm gonna end it all. I don't know what killed me, but whatever is over there killed me. Just for a stupid thing. Oh. we're getting whatever this is. This will. Did the thing die because the water came up? This game's stupid. Absolutely bananas. Whatever, we got this. I don't even feel like checking the other side. There was probably something on the other side. Oh, I care? I don't. Alright, another bees added to my collection. Gotta be something I'm missing. I feel like there's still supposed to be 48 bees. I know there's some overworld bees, but can't be that many overworld bees. Oh wait, back there's a pagey thing I needed to grab. I already grabbed that. Hazard hanger. Giant Q on that block. It makes me think it's like breakable or something. I don't have any bombs. I never got a bomb. At least I got the coin. At least I got the coin. Self-doubt, I was applying reverse psychology to myself. Actually, yeah. Alright, we're back here. Okay, now we're Whoa, what happened there? Did I just... See, like, I was pretty much at the checkpoint, you know? I just had to get past this weird thing. Like, let me just test that out. Like, how do I get past that? It's impossible. There's no way the game intends you to get past this thing, obviously. Look at that. That's crazy. Am I losing coins each time? I don't even know. Honestly, yo, I made like so many yesterday night. Like literally, actually, I didn't make a single one yesterday night because I was on till. I was like, I don't want to make any drinks. And so we put Brendan oh, hey, I made it. So it is possible, kind of. So yeah, we put him on bar. I was just chilling, but the amount of people that were ordering, crazy. Also, I realized there's new buttons on the till, which are crazy. The line the cup with caramel drizzle, that's big right there. Big. I don't have to write Cali anymore. I just have to click a button now. But then like Liam didn't understand what that meant. So he was just putting caramel drizzle on top. Like, yeah. Alright, it's just That you are. You are hearing some Starbucks talk. I am as well a barista. Do I need that little fruit? Who knows? The nightmare's return. Honestly. Hey, I got it. I lost it. I lost it that quickly. Alright, well, you know, maybe we skip that fruit, because honestly, who needs fruit? Perfectly lined. Yeah, I guess you and Liam think alike, I guess. Because that's exactly what he did, too. When I saw it, I was like, ah, this is just an easier way to write Cali style without having to write Cali style. Wow, you're a real one, dog. Level right now. Oh, can I make it up there? I don't have a bat though, so I don't know if I can do an extended. Oh, I can. I swear, this bomb. I mean, if the shoe fits, am I right? Wait, this is coin two? How long is this level? Oh my god. I got the bat. Okay, that was Where's the checkpoint? I didn't need that anyway. Good, I wanted to go down. Yum. Oh, that's probably what the fruit thingy was for. Alright. We got the coin, so honestly, we're set. So honestly, looking up. Alright, looking down. Just rolled straight into it. So good. Alright, this time we don't lose the bat. And the fruit. All right. Okay, checkpoint right there. Right there, right there. Imagine if I get smushed right before it. Wouldn't that be hilarious? Okay. Okay, okay, respect. That anyway. Probably something's missing there. Oh. Oh. What the? It's illegal, it's illegal, it's illegal. How did they get the ability to shoot at me, dude? These guys are rude. Okay, just let me through. I didn't even get what was up there. I'm trolling, man. Oh no. No, not more bombs. Wait, there's something over there, isn't there? Oh! It was worth it. Wait, I didn't get the coin? You're trolling me, man. That was pretty simple. No. Army of 32. You're a big twit collector. Hey, we're looking great. Wow, 4 points. We only missed one. Not bad. How do I change this level? I don't really know. So I'm gonna go over there. Okay. I think I know how to get that. It's gonna be like an upside down look. Ranger things, am I right? Ha ha. Oh my god, everything's upside down. This is kind of weird. Oh god, it's messing with my head, dog. Ah shit, I needed that thing, didn't I? See if I can get it. There. Okay, that one doesn't really need much. I don't even know how to get up there. That hit? You're kidding me. We need the restroom real quick, but we got the coin. And you know what they say, you got the coin, you got the, I don't know what I'm saying, but restroom right. This is looking tragic. Not another crab. We're deceased. alive this time. What? Oh my god, I gotta literally jump early. Alright, solid attempt. We almost hit it. Okay. Just need the coin. If we get the coin, we're set. I don't even care. We can die now. I didn't want to die, but sometimes it is what it is. I'm done. Oh. We can kill it. Oh my god. What a guess. How do you get that? What? Oh my god, I gotta go all the way here. Oh my stupid frog. I'm losing my mind. I don't get it. Can I make that jump?
Hey everyone, Sweet John Page back with another guide in the Impossible Lair. This time over to these three crown pills. Square quick enough, but poison pits. So we'll be very kill this giant, grab this crown quill, and start making our way back up. So we're gonna hit this checkpoint, then we're gonna head to the left to get the next twit coin. Everything that it has to offer, kill the giant enemy crab, and then you're gonna open this trap door to get twit coin to wait for all three. Pick up this bomb, kill the giant enemy crab, and slam through this doorway here, this trap door. wait for this brick to go all the way down and do a big rolling jump.
Oh, so I just have to get good in this one. Okay. Rolling jump, as they would say. I do a rolling jump. Oh my god! Whatever. Okay. Is there a checkpoint anywhere, man? There's the checkpoint. Wow, rolling jumps changing the game right here. Okay. I got the checkpoint though. I lost the bomb I had. But we killed the grave. Could it be? Oh shit. Me about to use my newfound technology. Okay. How do I jump up and up and then there? Thought I had the timing there. Frick, I needed to use a rolling jump, didn't I? Okay, we were good. We were pretty good there. Almost had that one. Alright, so I want to set that confirms my theory. I need a rolling jump. Oh. What? Okay. Ha Okay. Fumbled that one pretty hard, but you know, we're getting. I think we got this. I think. Did I fumble the bag a little too much? Oh god, I... I'm gonna look it up again. I'm kind of invested now.
This one here, and then we're gonna jazz in here. All you hear while I'm just gonna navigate. It's either awesome. Keep this duck just to be. You're gonna lose the bomb because I took a death, but you're gonna use it on this crab here just in case you need. You can see the next Twit coin glowing up there, so I'll show you how to get that. You need to jump all the way over here and just chill out here for a second. And you want to jump up to this brick and then get
Twit. He just holds it longer. It's a longer hold. Okay. We're learning more things about this game. Yeah. Coins I missed just because I don't know how to do that. Oh shit. Am I dead? Yes, I am.
Ha!
crazy. Pretty much started working there a little bit before COVID, but I've been there since. Okay, maybe I need a longer jump there. Actually, a cafe only store. Wait, I gave away my location. Yeah, a lot of the like cafe only stores around my area have closed down to become like drive through stores or just completely. Some just completely closed, but we're still, I don't think my store can become drive-through because it's kind of in a weird location where, unless they like relocate the entire store, I don't see it. But honestly, I feel like we're a really busy, cafe only store. Like, it is non-stop in there. Oh, what the? Oh my god, oh my god, oh. Wait, I got all 5 coins? Wait, this hasn't happened since, I don't know, barely ever. Maybe like the first level. Oh my god. What are these rockets, dude? What the? Wait, it's upside down! You're kidding me! How do I... Bruh. Okay, easy. Absolutely insane. Honestly, and now that like sort of TikTok has just made it worse and worse with all the customizations. I don't know how the kids are affording it nowadays. I'm like, they're literally paying $10 for a singular drink with all the modifications they'd be getting. Wait, this rolling jump is changing the game. Alright, it's changing the game and I'm so bad. Oh. thought I could make it without the running. The whatever. Easy. Easy. I just got some new area. This isn't anything? Why would there be two random spots here? Oh. Gritty film. Here. Okay, it's like a smiley face. Outside this cave is a peculiar breed of vine that sprouts flowers. Buddy slam to soften the ground below. Buddy slam to... Oh, is it this? Not working. Peculiar flower. Oh, is it that? I said flower, right? Is that it? I thought it was gonna give me access to something I couldn't reach before, like this area. How do I get up there? Oh, what happens if I do this? Wow, I'm a genius. Okay, never mind. That gave me nothing. Boxes. There we go, two boxes. Like a tonic that just makes the game significantly easier. We could spend much more time like that. That one's kind of a little nicer. Press B to emit a massive sonar blast. Googly eyes possessed every enemy. Nope. Sounds funny. These are just all. Doesn't matter. change the color to make everything look more gritty. Alright. This is the last person to talk to. I don't have any new love. Oh. Can I teleport back? Wait, I don't think I wanted to go here. Here? Yeah, there's a bomb here. I think there's a bomb around here. This should give me access to another level. Something. Yeah. What? Yep, that's enough. Okay. I say from here walk south until you can't walk east until you can't walk north and south east north west okay walk south until I can't walk east north, west. That was lame. That's no taily. Does it mean I just have no tail? It's okay, that's literally all it is, it's just no tail. Okay, we have... We still have so many missing bees. You're good enough, anyway. What's over here? Yes, yeah, sure, here, take 30 points. Something... Wow. That was kind of like another paywall. I really thought that was the end of the paywall. God damn. Fourth tonic slug. Wait, do I have to... It's not like I had to buy that one right here. Where is fourth tonic slot? I don't have enough, dude. Nice. right, I guess we'll go in the cave. The cave that doesn't allow any yookas. Oh my. The plant doesn't carry over. Come on, you. Guys here. Oh, okay. Interesting stuff. Okay. Okay, this is a little harder than anticipated. I can't do any fancy jumps. I guess I can. Bro, you're kidding me. Boom. All right, what's this guy gonna do? Lower these stairs. Get me out of here. I feel like I'm stuck. Okay, we're good now. Okay. Nice. Arg. 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 How do, don't you knock? Cleaning my pipes, get out before you disturb my rhythm. I do this. Never mind. There's a lot going on here. Airship shootout. Pew 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 pew. I am not looking forward to this level. There's something else there. Maybe I had to like jump on the guy, like a big jump, and maybe would have. I'm curious now. Maybe that's what I should have done. Because there are these little quills over here that I feel like are impossible to reach. Maybe I could make that jump. Maybe. Never mind. I don't believe in myself enough. There's probably nothing over there anyway. First coin, okay. put a check mark anywhere between this. I have to open like two doors. Not hitting up when I jump over there. I think that's how you start climbing. Not that bad. I'm only here, so I can still. Yeah, we're good. Okay. What I should do, oh my god, I should break it. I should break down that door thing. And then checkpoint, because I should save it, right? Thank you. There's like a door here, but then also like, I feel like I should be going this way. I didn't mean to up there. I just wanna dump up. Whatever. Another door. Ugh, I didn't realize these were those kinds of platforms. Anything else here? I don't really care for the one crown quell thing. Frustrated as I usually am playing this. Okay, yeah. Maybe I spoke too soon. I hate this stupid snail. War after war. I did it again. I literally just fell off the platform. I don't even know if this bomb is worth getting, you know? And I'm just fumbling. You know what? We got this. That bomb might hold vital to the next coin. War could not hold any value at all. Wait. What the? Not what I wanted to do, but... Oh, it's because this thing's constantly shooting flames. The only way to get past it is... Yeah. I missed a coin? Really? I didn't expect that. What the? Though I got the coin. We got all coins, so there's nothing. Wait, that's it? Oh, I just missed one coin here. Not bad, not bad if I say so myself. Army of 34. Hi. Do I even need these anymore? What do I gain from collecting coins anymore? Okay, this one had two, this one had two. Two. Oh. I have to do that one still. I think everything else I've done. Well, except for this one. I don't know if it has a second one. Or that one. Alright. Probably something I gotta do over here now. Again, jump up here. Some rocks. Oh, maybe I, Hey. Boy, get back down here. Oh, don't tell me I need to... Oh, okay, that's probably what I need to do. Unless it blows up in my face. Nice. What does this one do? I don't know. Don't go out there. I guess I'll go out there. Yeah. There's a secret hidden somewhere on the overworld. It's completely hidden, no hints. But someone will find it eventually. Maybe check online. Good luck, everyone. What? What kind of hint is that? Whatever, then. This one's for. Wasn't us. There is a planker up there. Perhaps it was him. Smoggy. Did I like this level? I don't really. No, I didn't like this level. There's so many doors in it. Now it's gonna be smoggy with doors? Oh my god. And clouds? Why can't I break that? Hello? Oh my. Wait, I got the checkpoint. Wow. That was it. Wasn't even a coin there. Kind of lackluster. What? Okay, I got the coin. That's all that really matters. Now we can just move on. Like nothing happened. Thank you. Nice attempt. I don't know why I thought there'd be something hiding there. I was wrong. What am I doing? Just... Wow. That was a bit of an int. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna pretend like I just went through the door and hope that behind that door was obviously whatever this is. That's not worth it. I don't know. Okay, well, we lost everything. I could have gotten it, but... Panic. sounds so good. Okay, I don't know why it took that. But this time, I could try it with the bomb. Okay, never mind. No bomb for us. No anything for us. Well, this one gives me a green door. And this one also gives me a green door. I'm more inclined to go with this green door because it seems like it's like hidden. Hidden door? Hidden door? More like I'm dead. More like I'm dead again. Why are there bombs here, man? Can I even break this guy? There's coin number 3 right there. Yum. Talking about. Wow. And whatever that was crazy. Checkpoint? No checkpoint? It's like a death point, am I right? Right, it was a death point. Bruh! I didn't even try holding on. Are you kidding me? Hesitated with that jump a little. No, we're not struggling. Why would we? Oh, I'm sick. What the? Okay, as planned. All right, this time we have the bat. I can't. What was that, dude? Oh my, you're telling me because I skipped checkpoint, I skipped like two coins? You're kidding me, dude. There's no way. I can't even go back now. I'm stuck with the... We are locked. It's okay. B's a B. Why is this one called goat jelly, the heck? Isn't that weird? Let's see if I can do something with, That was a hit. That was lame. That was the real ending. Oh, that's where like I got up to last time, I think. Oh, right. Where'd I go? Did I just die? Oh shit. Okay, well that was better than my original. Okay, I went from like 10% to 20%, so like that's kind of monka. But you know, the more you learn, the better you get, I guess. Honestly, I still have whatever number this is, 40, the extra bees are gonna really come in handy. Yeah. Those extra bees right there, they're gonna carry me. Playing Yooka-Laylee for the day. But what I am gonna do is BRB and then maybe play a different game. Yeah. BRB. Yeah. Yeah. There we go.